Arrive at the Masaya volcano, and just as we get here, it starts steaming.
Spewing.
Well, we don't know if it's spewing
anything. Spewing is the word.
We're sitting here feeling the heat of the volcano.
Sulfur gases.
And it smells nasty. You can smell the sulfur. Uh-oh, Ron. Look out. They're burping up a big boulder.
It's going to burp and kill the car. Boy, I'm glad the car's in Dave's name.
A few years ago, the volcano burped out a big boulder, and it landed on some poor Italian man's car. So the story goes.
Thank you.
24 hours ago, we were on Lake Apoyo swimming in 80-degree water. Back in Michigan, it's 34 degrees, and a snowstorm warning is in effect.
Welcome home. Thanks a lot.
Welcome back. We're glad to be home, though.
The dream that you did.